The first cargo from new oil producer Guyana to the world's third largest crude importer India departed this month from a production facility of the South American nation's coast. The 1 million barrel cargo of Guyana's Liza light sweet crude oil set sail on March 2 on Marshall's Island, flagged tanker Sea Garnet, bound for India's Mundra port, where it is set to arrive around April 8. This came when India asked refiners to speed up the diversification of imports to cut their dependence on Middle Eastern crudes after OPEC Plus decided this month to extend production cuts through April. As OPEC's share in India's oil imports fell to historic lows between April 2020 and January 2021, the refining powerhouse began marketing preparations to import Guyanese crude oil while renewing a key supply contract between top refiner Indian Oil Corporation Limited and Russia. Export of crude oil from Guyana began in early 2020, and since then, its oil has flowed mainly to the United States, China, Panama, and the Caribbean. For getting such news and other geopolitical and international world news, keep in touch with us in Instagram @TheSocializer.